ridiculous.
The rooms aren't ready yet.
Oh, the rooms aren't ready yet. Oh, okay. Maybe after we're done.
Don't mind me.
That's how he tunes it.
There really is a reason for this.
It's to buy time while the piano player thinks of a tune.
No, the drum head, a new drum head, has got what's called rough coat on it. And it's great for brushes, but it's a little too great right now, I think. It's a little loud. So I have a little sandpaper, take it down. So if you all take out your snare drums and we'll get to the sandpaper, you all try that. Yeah, see, that's...
And that's so much better.
It's better.
Man, I was really thinking there was two of you over here.
No,
really. What, are you guys going to hear a rag?
Yeah.
Some ragtime, baby?
Solace.
Crying for the Carolines.
I was actually doing Solace during the concert because it is that we're still kind of honoring ragtime in Broadway and not Broadway, but in film and so forth.
Yeah.
And, since Solace was the essentially the love theme for the Sting, I thought we would do that one. So we'll do that at the concert at 2:30 for sure.
Will you wonder, like, Caroline?
We can try it. I haven't played in a while.
I haven't.
Crying for the Carolines?
I don't think I've been playing since we recorded.
Probably not.
Can you sing a little?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is Harry Warren? Adam? Where's Adam? He's gone. He's asleep. He's napping. We can do whatever we want now. All right. I think it was Harry Warren that wrote this, but James B. Johnson did a great version of this. It's a beautiful tune called Crying for the Carolines. I hope. How's this go?
I can tell you the drum part.
You do this. Yeah.